Hello, this video demonstrates how to access the internet when Zscaler is in use and the authentication is tied to Google. We are on a laptop. We try going to a web page which requires authentication. This is typically something other than Google. When the Zscaler screen comes up, we enter our Google username, including the domain. Zscaler sends us over to Google. We enter our username again and Google password. And now Zscaler knows who we are and we can go to CNN. Thank you.